All right, welcome back. Now for our last oblique exercise, and this is one of my favorites. This is going to be, as you can see, Jessica, she's got the resistance band in her left hand, but she's going to be going to the opposite side of her body, as you can see. Now, this exercise just doesn't include your obliques. It actually engages your upper abs and also does a little bit of work on your lower back, which is great for core. We're going to stay with the same type of repetition. So we're going to do 3 sets of 10 repetitions with a 30-second break in between the sets. You don't want to go any shorter, any longer than that. Go ahead and knock out your other 2 repetitions, and I will see you back here for your next exercise.